Under metal cutting, pinning problem is they have asked us to find whether the surface finish will increase or decrease if the feed rate and nose radius are doubled. These are given data. They have given feed rate is doubled and nose radius is also doubled. Okay, the surface finish will be, they have asked about surface finish. We all know that RT is equal to S square by 8R. RT is maximum peak to valley height. Okay, I have already explained the relationship between RT and surface finish. RT is inversely proportional to surface finish. If RT increases, surface finish will decrease. Okay, RT is equal to X square by 8R, or RT can also be written as RT is equal to F by tan CS plus cot C. Okay, this is case 1. This is RT1 is case 1, it is equal to X square by 8R. Coming to case 2, that is F is equal to 2F, R is equal to 2R. Nose radius is doubled as well as feed rate is also doubled. Okay, RT is equal to, instead of F, I am taking 2F the whole square plus 8 into R is 2R. Substituting this, I am getting 4X square by 16R. 4X square by 16R. This is 2 times, this is 8 times. Okay, so I am getting X square by 8R. 2 into RT2 is equal to, RT2 is equal to 2 X square by 8R. This can be written as RT2 is equal to 2 into RT1. RT2 is equal to 2 into RT1. So when the feed rate as well as the nose radius is doubled, RT value is increased by 2 times. I have already said RT is inversely proportional to surface finish. If RT value is increased by 2 times, then surface finish will reduce by 2 times. So the surface finish will decrease by 50%. So the surface finish will decrease by 50%. From the given choice, the correct option is A. Okay? From the given choice, the correct option is A. Surface finish will decrease by 50%. Okay? Thank you.